I want competition in any way possible, wrestling, grappling, boxing, and it was really good. The guy was tough. I took it in 3 days' notice. I just wanted to fight.
But for the most part, you know, it's going to be fun, man. You know, we both decided that, hey, this is going to be a great event. It's a great cause. You know, Izzy Montez puts on a great show, treats his fighters incredible. You know, we got Tony the Tiger Lopez here. We got, oh man, you guys are awesome. It's always a good pleasure seeing you. Either way, and hey, if you're not here, then where are you? You should be having a beer with me afterwards.
My eyes adjusted until the dark became my world.